Sarajevo, there were tensions of a different kind in the Muslim town of Zenitsa. French peacekeepers had set out on a friendly rugby match with the Bosnians. It turned into an all-out brawl. What was intended to promote good relations in a new mood of peace ended with injuries on both sides. Andrew Simmons, News at 10, Sarajevo.